Hey, I'm trying to be unbiased here, but I have to admit I'm rooting for Wade.
Cole, I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to bet against the creator of bad news.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wade Barrett!
Confidence and eloquence, not just behind the desk, but in the ring.
You're right about that, Saxton. A multiple-time Intercontinental Champion and a main eventer, Wade Barrett can be downright dominant in the ring.
Wade Barrett has got his game face on. Certainly not thinking like an announcer right now.
I have a feeling Wade's looking to remind everyone just how hard he can hit.
Here comes the face of an educational movement.
And his opponent from Draper, North Carolina, weighing in at 216 pounds. Andre Chase.
We are about to see the ultimate in-ring IQ from the headmaster of Chase U.
Well, he's got a classroom of students watching this match. Now it's time to see if his teachings are worth the tuition.
Like him or not, Andre Chase is a quick thinker when the pressure's on.
Well, the pressure is on tonight.
Wade Barrett on the other side of the announce table here, but I'm excited to see what he's got planned tonight.
Look, I'm just glad it's Barrett in the ring and not you tonight, Cole. He'll at least do the commentary team proud in the ring.
I want to argue that, Corey, but I don't think I can.
And here's Andre Chase, the self-proclaimed, self-designated professor around here. He's so arrogant and aggressive. Who would even want to learn from someone like him?
Saxton, you're just mad that Chase U wouldn't take you, even if you paid them tuition.
Oh, wow. Oh, jarring back elbow.
Knee right to the gut.
Corey, what challenges does an opponent face when they're in the ring with Andre Chase?
Chase possesses a very calculating mind. He sees the way things will unfold in the match the same way a chess master does. That lets Chase unload with surprisingly fast offense.
Oh, ho, ho, meet the backside of an elbow. Oh, from the rope. And now Barrett is all gears in motion.
Wade isn't holding anything back.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Sky-high monkey flip.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Into the ring again.
Three. From the apron.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. You gotta be kidding me.
He gets back into the ring. He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Kick gets caught. Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Vicious headbutt.
Oh, man.
Chase being stopped. This is not where you want to be.
Wade Barrett hoists him up.
Wasteland.
Will that close Andre out?
Nicely done.
Bam!
He knows how to avoid contact.
Boom. And set right into the corner. Clothesline in the corner!
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Does he have him here? Shoulder up.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this age to kick out that early in the count?
How's that for a counter? Coming back in the ring. Oh, and Wade manages to counter. Knee right to the gut. Andre is unable to stop this string of offense.
Precision with this superstar's feet.
Things are changing!
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity to win.
Underhook applied. Side effect!
Andre Chase proving once again that what you may call arrogance, he can assuredly call efficiency.
His poor students. They'll never hear the end of this. Wade sidesteps.
Got their opponent's arm
and a carefully measured knee drop.
An arm breaker.
Uh-oh.
Out of the way in time.
Oh. Wheels are turning in Wade's head. Wade Barrett hoists him up. He's able to sidestep there.
Taco bomb!
He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Fires back with a crucial elbow. Wade Barrett hoists him up.
Wasteland! Here it might take him here.
There's two!
Yes, Barrett with the win.
Here is your winner, Wade Barrett!
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.